Come sit down with
us. Sorry.
Money kiss me. Keep on.
Oh, and you answer the phone, no? No, you answer. We answer. What's going on? Kim. If you're the one, like, you need sorrow. 20 pounds. You want to do it? You want to answer the phone? Hey, grab
you. Hey, you understand?
Now, please, all members, please stand. Every member of the church from the district, please.
Any? Woman, Dave, we are weekend in.
Victor, I expect you to bring everybody inside. Enjoy, please.
Hallelujah.
Our visitors, can you go out, please? You can go and eat. Enjoy. If you know you are here for anointment, come in now and sit down. If you know you are here for anointment, please come inside. As soon as you are entering into the house of the Lord, please, humility. Very soon I'm going to close the gates. Let all our visitors go and eat outside where they reserved for our visitors. If you know you are here for anointment, please come in. In 2 minutes, I'm going to close the gate and nobody can come in. Anybody, please, as soon as I ask you to close the gate, don't allow anybody to come in. I've been shouting, just 5 more minutes to close the gate. Please, are you coming in? Why not me? Enjoy, obey, look on Lord. Enjoy, please. While we are here, limit your noise, please. Please, I beg you in the name of God. Nobody's coming in for anointment. Okay, please close the gate. Don't open it, or I'll ask you to open it.
Yes, sir.
If you are here for anointment, you must have a one candle each in your hand. Just stay there where you are. They will bring the candle. That candle is $1 each.
Get the candle, please.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are all ready for amendment. We've all paid. An important message I need to send in to all the amputees. And I want you to take it very, very seriously. If you go to Nigeria, you can never see united brothers or sisters moving from one parish to the other. The parish they belong to years ago, that is where they are still in. If you are not a good worshiper in the parish, you cannot be a good worshiper in another parish. If anything is not right in the parish where you worship, stay there and fix it with them. Religious prostitution is not right. The second point, I received the anointing of Jesus in Celestial Church of Christ. The oil is not the important thing, but the indwelling Spirit of God that has come into you because of that anointing and placed upon you by His Eminence, the pastor and spiritual head of the church. Like you've seen it in 1 John chapter 2, verse 20, verse 37, that anointing will become a living being in you. It becomes, it keeps in you the Holy Spirit of the living God. You don't need any other teacher again. This Spirit will be guiding you and teaching you and advising you and guiding your steps. And like he said in Ephesians 4:30, you must not grieve the Holy Spirit that you are receiving and mortify it or send it away by true bitterness, true hatred, true fornication, true adultery, true idolatry, true lying. You must have forgiving spirit. If you cannot fraternize with members and live in peace with members, I don't know how you can convert those who are outside unto God. So please take this anointing not as an issue of physical promotion, but as an issue of spiritual challenge to become an advanced celestial. Having a heart that is a sanctuary of love, of mercy, of humility, of peace. Promote the glory of celestial through this anointing you are receiving. Don't receive the amendment of Celestia and then leave Celestia to redeem church or to CAC. It's like you are throwing diamond away and asking for bronze. The Lord will bless us all. If you cannot say that, the Lord will bless me. Hallelujah. The Lord will bless us all.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Once we are ready, is our father ready? Can we please come out and kneel down for pastoral blessing? You pray over the candles we are holding. Come out, please. Come out. Come out. You pray while you come. Please pray. Pray. Pray over your candles that the anointment I'm receiving, you are not going to receive it in vain. The anointment I'm receiving from the spiritual head of the church is not going to be for condemnation. It is going to be for the glory of God. Please pray for the Spirit to finish well.
Have any question? Do you have any question?
Do you have any question? Have any question for the pastor? No question.
Ah. Chita. Kosi asistan supeyo. Kosi supeyo. Kosi dalani. Kosi asistan moda pedo. C'est aussi.
Oh.
Mike Mima, Allah Obani, Obani, ni what you and think it is, Shabbat Suma. Sibe, then Rubalawa, as in Boba Suma. I'm the grand farmer. Bobo, no. The best I are attracted by that is sure.
Jesus Christ,
parable de l'eau écoutée. Pour moi, un bon et pour con. Pour moi, un bon et pour con. Je vais dire, au sang, à la fière, à loi d'aller, tu parles de l'eau écoutée. Par le frère, par exemple, si on est en vrai, c'est qui par la condition, quoi, Jésus, il au sang, quoi, Jésus, en train de faire le sang. Il peut gagner, quoi, Jésus, lui, quoi, en vrai. Dans mon élargé, quoi, Jésus, Christ. M'en gagne, quoi, vous baissez, qui a vraiment fait le tournant à la vie. Le corps, le tari, le fils, le pèlerin, on tirait, on pensait le Jésus-Christ. Et mieux le tournoi, hein, c'est comment tu as parlé, moi, et comment on va. A nous, il t'a fait quoi? A bloc, on est comme pèlerin, il va. Dieu te dit, comment on va, comment on va, Michel, comment on va, on reste. Quand les marchés achètent Yori, on ne peut pas le faire, parce qu'il y a toujours un monde pour le faire, quand on est là, on est en train de se faire. Quand les marchés achètent Yori, Jésus-Christ est là.
Thank you. Oh, bro.